Zahara was born in Ethiopia. Her birth mother abandoned her when Zahara developed health issues as an infant, and came forward after the adoption to say Zahara was very fortunate to have been adopted by Jolie. She designed a jewelry line which she wore on the red carpet for the premiere of Maleficent.